Let's head to Viroqua. Blackhawks taking on Arcadia. First half, Viroqua comes out of the gates with a hot hand, and they don't look back. Jacob Lotz spots up and cans a three. Blackhawks out to the early seven-point lead, but then it's Evan Hubach off the steal. He gets the lay-in, and it's an 11-7 Viroqua lead. Blackhawks keep it rolling offensively. Lotz cleaning the glass tonight. He gets the hoop inside. Viroqua wins big, 72-35 the final.